back before I was a man. I grew up in the space of the countryside, among the tall trees, animals, and grass, and anything that could occupy my simple mind. But now I have an upright stance. I'm well pressed and I act very urbanized, among the concrete, plastic, and glass. But I still long for the simpleton I left behind, 'cause I'm a caveman living like a spaceman. A caveman living like a spaceman. A caveman living like a spaceman. A caveman, spaceman. I still find myself getting confused. How did I end up in this environment? At what point was I able to choose this evolutionary path to my retirement? What means this electrical? What means this cappuccino? What means this personal computer? What means this traffic on the road? I'm a caveman living like a spaceman. A caveman living like a spaceman. A caveman living like a spaceman. A caveman, spaceman. Sometimes I feel that I could live alone, high up on a mountain, and forget everything I know. My car, my house, my phone, my $100 shoes, my friends and my ergonomic chair, my tea tree shampoo. No, but that sounds miserable. I'd be miserable, alone and miserable. I'd be a spaceman living like a caveman. A spaceman living like a caveman. A spaceman.